combination.
If I could, I would. What is this place?
If you don't know it by now, then you have no one to blame but yourself. I'm following the breadcrumbs. Stay put. I'll be back soon. This is Jake. I've set the combination to be the same as the big freezer back on the ship. If you don't know it by now, then you have no one to blame but yourself. I'm following the breadcrumbs. Stay.
Hello? Hello? My name is Juliet. Where are you?
I'm Lee. Who are you?
My name is Juliet. Are you here as well?
Yeah.
Are you alone?
There were a lot of us. Then it was just me and George. Now it's only me.
What happened to everyone?
They died.
And George?
He died too.
Where are you?
I'm by the lake.
I was just there. Do you know what the combination is? For the computer?
No, I don't think anyone ever figured it out. Where did you find a watch?
It was on the arm of a glowing statue.
That's not a statue. It's George.
Oh. Why is George glowing?
Because he's dead. Well, his body's dead. His spirit's still alive inside of him. Inside of the shell.
How do you know?
Because they talk. Use the watch. Not in the office. It's too crowded. Do it outside.
Please.
If you want to find more spirits, they're all down in the lungs.
The lungs?
The lungs of the planet. Follow the train tracks until you reach ground, and then go towards the glow. There are multiple ways to enter the lungs down there.
This is a dried out lake, and the train tracks run straight into the ground. That's odd. Oh, there's a bike over there. Another lake. And the water is glowing for some reason. This must be one of the entrances to the lungs that Lee was talking about. I should follow the train track. Someone made a trail underground.
A trail?
They've cracked open one of those glowing bodies. It's like a path leading through the forest.
Who would do such a thing?
Was it George?
You're not allowed to touch the bodies. And certainly not crack them into pieces. George wouldn't do that.
So, we don't know where the path goes then. Or who made it.
Guess not.
There's a ladder here.
Climb it.
Where does it go?
It's a passage. The gravity will change.
would anyone need a gun here?
You know the glowing bodies. With time, the spirit goes bad in its shell. And at some point, it'll crack open. Then you need to defend yourself.
This is how you live, in complete darkness.
There was a sun once, but it became smaller and smaller, and eventually it disappeared altogether.
So what happened to it?
We drifted away from it, I guess.
And then it was just darkness?
Unless you have a watch to make the bodies light up.
So people would carry the bodies around? Like lamps?
No, no, of course not. You don't touch the bodies.
Why not?
When people die, the bodies are left in their homes out of respect. When they start glowing, they're placed in the lungs for safety. You don't touch them.
So, everyone just learned to navigate in the dark?
Well, you get used to it.
But it must have been dangerous.
It's okay, as long as you take your time. You learn the routes. Thank you.
shit.
How can there be trees without light?
It's all mimicry. They're not real trees.
It's too dark. Real?
Nothing here is real. It's an artificial world.
Made by who?
I don't know.
Was it only you and George?
For a long time.
Were you friends?
We were close.
How did George die?
He went swimming in the lake. It wasn't allowed.
Why not?
The whole area around the lake is forbidden to walk in.
Did he drown?
No, but he changed.
Changed how?
I don't know. He was acting funny.
And then what?
He stopped eating. And then he died.
They were farming here.
None of this is real. It's just mimicking things found on Earth.
Then who created all of this?
This is a place for humans to live in as a replacement for Earth. It mimics things found there from the understanding of something non-human.
Thank you.
face was blue. They caught her by her cabin and dragged her by her hair to the lake. So you don't know who they are?
They?
The ones who built all of this.
Why do you care so much?
Well, I find it interesting.
They aren't here anymore. There's no way to find out.
Guys, come in. Respond if you can hear me. Set combination. Juliet, Alpha, Delta, Romeo, Bravo, same. I hate this place.
Did you ever get visited by people from other planets?
Don't think so.
Like astronauts in white space?
Nope, it doesn't ring a bell.
Are you sure?
I think I would have remembered that.
I found an astronaut in the house. I got off his shelf and it showed me the combination for the computer by the lid. I think there's a possibility that we can get out of here.
Oh, but what's the combination?
I'll keep it to myself for now.
Well, what if you forget? Give it to me.
You know what? It was probably nothing. The combination even had my name in it. Just a stupid dream.
If it was stupid, you can just say it.
I'm going to find my way back to the lake. And we can try it together. Okay?
Okay.
Do you know how I can get to the lake?
Yes, I do.
How do I get there?
If I show you the way, you'll let me come along. Deal?
It's a deal.
Walk up to the office. There's a balcony on the back.
I'm on the balcony.
Right below you, that's the entrance to the lake. It's shut off, but I know how to open the door.
How do I get there?
There's no gate from the side you're on. You have to go through the lungs.
We'll paint constellations with the hues of love. report.
Where do I go now?
What?
How do I get to the lake?
I don't know.
What do you mean? That was the deal. You show me the way, I enter the combination.
You have to find your own way. Follow the trail. Maybe it'll lead you there.
Maybe. Why can't you show me?
I can't show you the way like it's a mushroom spot in the forest. You can't navigate in the dark, and I don't know what things look like. I can't explain the route. You have to find it yourself.
What did you think about George?
He was my best friend. I didn't have many to pick from. But he was simple, easy to be with. He was liked by everyone.
Did you go along well with the others?
Only George understood me.
It's time.
you shot!
What's in the lake?
Probably nothing.
So why was it forbidden?
People always want to smell the devil, but from a safe distance, you know what I mean? If you can't smell it, you'll feel empty, and you'll make one up. The lake was their devil.
So you don't know who built all of this?
I don't know, and I don't care.
But it's interesting to know. What was their intention with it?
To make it feel like Earth.
To make it feel like home.
Thank you.
It's my...
I'm sorry.
Were people ever happy here?
Well, they were doing all right. They had a little society going. Leaders, laws, all that stuff.
Did you feel like you were a part of that society?
Me and George were on the outside.
Oh.
They didn't like what we had.
What did you have?
We had happiness. They had nothing.
Thank you. From that lake.
Okay, Jake, the landing pad is ready. There's not a sign of them anywhere. I'm taking a quick look around while you get ready. No, he left it half done. We wouldn't have been able to land on it like that. I don't understand. James, Charlotte, Adam, come in. Respond if you can hear me. James, Charlotte, Adam, come in. Respond if you can hear me. Adam, is that you? Can you say that again?
Thank you.
astronauts were all lured into the castle by something, I feel like they're answering to someone. Like they're having a conversation.
Probably talking to themselves.
It has the body.